cry, for his God is safe, broken, and cry.